Hi friends, Mickey from Figma here with another Figma tip. Today I'm going to be talking audio and cursor chat in Figma and FigJam. Audio can be accessed over here on the right. When you join a conversation, you will have the opportunity to mute. You can also change your microphone settings. And if you want to leave the conversation, which means you'll no longer be able to hear anyone else, you can also leave that conversation or just tuck that away. Not everyone will be able to make use of audio, so please be mindful of your teammates and who's working. We're also launching today cursor chat in Figma. So now I can press /, and say hello. As you type, everyone can see what you say. It's a great way to chat with your teammates when you're in the same file at the same time. Let's take that for a spin. I have Chad here in this file with me. I'm going to use cursor chat to greet him and ask him if he wants to use audio. So now what I'll do is I'll click on the little headphone icon here. And now we're connected. Hey, Chad, can you hear me?
Yeah, how's it going, Miggy?
It's going pretty good. I'm just showing all the people watching this on the internet how audio works.
Pretty great being able to just chat while we're taking a look at the file.
Cool. So actually, I'm just going to hop over into another tab. And can you still hear me, Chad?
Yes.
See, this is great. So even though I'm in another tab, Chad can still hear me. I'm going to hop back over to the Figma file. And I can see Chad still buzzing around there. I'm going to use my /, and be like, you know, hey. And so what we're going to do real quick is we're going to head on over to a FigJam file. So Chad, let's leave this file and join the FigJam file and show how audio works in FigJam.
Awesome.
All right, cool. So I'm leaving that file, and over here I have a audio test jam. Chad should be joining soon. All right, there's Chad, and let's hop on in. So I'm connected. Hey Chad, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
All right, this is great. So now at this point, I do want to show you all that you can actually turn on closed captioning, where we'll be providing native captioning. But for now, when you're on Google Chrome, what you can do here is go into your settings. Here in the settings, I turn on live captions. You can search live caption and turn this on and off. And let's test that out and see how that works. All right, Chad, are you there still?
Yeah.
All right, cool. So there's the live caption. What do you think about that plant? I kind of like it.
It's looking good, especially now that the small is a 10 inch. This the zebra succulent, it's lit.
I love that. All right, cool. I'm going to emote a little bit. I'm going to just throw some like heart-shaped eyes. So those captions worked out pretty great. Thank you, Chad. I really appreciate you for joining me on this audio chat. And we're going to give each other a high five. I'm going to press and hold the H key. And that's going to bring up my little hand. Chad, let's go for it.
Bam.
High five, high five, high five, high five. And that's how we celebrate here at Figma. Thank you.